pranks. It's not like any, you know, it's not like a George Clooney prank. It takes like 3 weeks to, you know, create. These are like just of the moment. What was the latest one? We kind of just try and jack around.
So, Misha said earlier something about his lower area. You were messing with
that? That's like daily, though. That's why none of that like stands out to me.
And that requires precision because it's not a large area. I think probably messing with Misha. We are hoping, did Phil come? Is he here? Phil? No, damn it. We have somebody who's in town who's been sort of the mastermind behind the gag reel that's not here. Yeah, just kind of turn up a good time. You know, it's our last year. We're in episode 8. So we have 11 episodes of Supernatural shoot until it dies forever.
Freaking harsh, man.
Starving
characters just left before it burns alive. Into a pile of ash, ne'er to be seen again.
Did you say the air? You mean the bard? Yes, thou hast asked a fine of question. According to Jensen. What was the gag where I think Mark Shepard was like,
nicest one.
He said something, a bunch of bits, and I was like, nicest one. So that was probably that one. Thanks, man. Thanks for